My name is Isabel Lamprecht. I'm a physiotherapist here in Polokwane. So the best thing about being a physio for me is the impact I have on people's lives and the fact that I can actually feel like I genuinely make a difference and oftentimes helping people when they are in need or in a very tough phase in their life. So the fact that I can actually feel that I'm contributing to making that a bit easier and a bit more manageable. I actually enjoy running my own practice. I enjoy the freedom of it. The toughest part is probably patients not always respecting our appointment times, not always coming on time. I think that is probably one of the worst things. That and money. I don't like chasing money. I hate chasing money. If I could work for free and not worry about a salary, I would. I honestly don't like knowing about what's going on in the money. I don't like knowing who's owing us money. No, I hate talking about the money. In that sense, I'm a bad business owner because for me, I just want to actually treat the patients.